Forgot to do a little intro for the Can-Am A50 Max V-Twin. I'm going to take a little quick spin on this as well. Give you a little bit of a quick walk around here. A50 V-Twin Max. 2017, I believe it was. It's been a while since I've driven this bike. I think it's a 2017 Can-Am Outlander A50 Max V-Twin. Power steering. What a beautiful bike. Right there.
Yeah, because he's driving.
No, but Newman says this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It says hurry up.